Spikes here to Heine. It's a bunt. It's a good one. Dives right in front of the plate. The only plays at first. And they're going to do it again. Oh, safe this time. Wow. Heine with the beautiful bunt. Drews this time comes in and fires a strike over to first base. The 3-4 sacrifice for out number two does move Gerard up to second. But for the second straight time, an Elgin base runner drifted off of second base. The throw came in behind her. They almost had her.